down into Uzbekistan, couldn't be signed. Another stop when the brake died in the car. Let's see if we can get back on the road. And off we go. Easier said than done. Not quite as much snow in Uzbek as there was in Tajikistan and Afghanistan.